everybody. Let's start drawing our camel by drawing a triangle shape for his ear, connected to a curve for the start of his head. I'm now going to go around and up just a bit for his snout. Connected to his snout, I'm now making another curve shape and a diagonal line for the bottom part of his mouth. We are then going to connect that to another curve for his cheek. And now I'm going to go back and draw two diagonal lines for his neck. I'm going to put my pencil on his snout and draw a dark oval shape for his nostril. I'm going back up to the top of his head to draw a curve for his eye, and then I'm going to color it in, leaving one white spot for the shine. Using a series of diagonal lines, I'm now going to draw my camel's reins. It's going to go across his snout, cheek, and now the back of his head. I'm going to add some more details like the inside of his ear, and also some lines around his ear, chin, and neck to look like hair. To decorate my camel, I'm going to use a lot of different materials. I used a fake flower, cut paper, gems, sequins, and I'm even going to create fringe by cutting little strips of paper. You can use whatever you have at home to decorate your camel. I hope you have fun!